Well, welcome back to this episode of Obduction. As you remember, in the previous episode, we were rotating this room round. Seems to be another exit there. Because yeah, so I've gone from there to here. Right. So one more rotation. Should put me level with the top half of this map. Then I've got to do another whole lot of rotations afterwards, okay. Because there seems to be an exit down here I have not seen yet. That should line up with our upper exit. Yeah. Okay. So I've gone from that crack there to there. Next turn should be putting me there, and I don't know where that is in relationship to what I need to be doing next. So. this and let's put us back there. That's the locked door, isn't it? No, at least it opens. Okay. What's down here? Yes, because this is the count. That's over here where they start again. How I got here. Lift out. Got myself a bit stuck at the moment. So, give me a second. Okay, I'm back at it again. I got lost, really lost on now where I came back up here. Because I swear there was another exit in that round room. Oops, failed to load in the textures quick enough. Yeah, because there's a green room down there. I think that's going to take one, if that's one turn to there, one turn to there, one turn to about there. So I think it's going to only take about one turn to get to where I need to be. Well, at least the stone pathway makes more sense now. One more turn. Wasn't far enough. Yes, something this down here. One of those bugs, two more of those bugs. Loads of these bugs. Ways down. Let's go this way. That leads us to a broken switch. Whatever universe I'm in, I'm at 160, I'm guessing, pounds. Some notes. The remainder is a CW from Earth. Location should be right. Okay. Three, 2, 6, 8, 8, 7, double 6, 7, 3, 4, 7. 4, 1, 7, 0, 2, 5, 8, 0. much else here. Tree. Ah. Well, we got disconnect power. To which one? It's the one at the start of the game. Okay. Right, so that's... back up this way. That's back. Oh, that's some long distance back. Oh, Smeg, how do I do this? I'm gonna have to rotate this room around a couple of more times. Great. Okay, well, till next time, share and enjoy.